Okay, it's Sunday morning, and we are getting ready to do some smelting. We got the cast iron pot loaded up, letting our heat up. Got some of the utensils laying around here, kind of heating up a little bit, all up in degrees and whatnot. So we'll let this get up to temperature, and we'll get back with you. I was just going over, got these out of the back of my truck for my lead sled. A friend of mine gave me some lead ingots, and I thought it was all lead, but just what I got in here now is all steel. And that's some lead ingots they give me. So roughly 5 pounds of them, and the rest of it was all steel. We got a few ingots to start with. Heating up good. Starting to melt a little bit. In case any of you is wondering, I do have ventilation here in the garage. I definitely got some ventilation in here. Review of what's going on in the pot. I refluxed it once. I'm gonna flux it again here in a minute. Well, we're getting there. Boy, as full as that pot was, I ain't got much lead in there though. Okay. Yeah, gloves, long sleeve shirt, safety glasses, mask on my face. Stuff is real dirty. We got some more before we start putting it in ingots. Okay, let's start and see if we can get some ingots made here. Here, let's try this again. See that or not? Set up a little bit. Okay. Not too bad. Okay, I ain't gonna bore you with no more of this. See how many we get. I'll get back with you. All right, everybody. There's what I got out of this morning's casting. Any of you can tell me that one broke in two. If that is the way that's supposed to look in the middle. I'm not that familiar with it. So, I got to find a better way to melding this stuff, because to control the heat, you can see we're started out okay and then it started getting all frosty and stuff. So, but it's all right for ingots. But any of you have any suggestions, give me a shout. Don't be afraid to comment. All comments appreciated. If you like videos like this, hit like, subscribe, bell notification. I'd appreciate it. Of course, God bless American Armed Forces, past and present. We've still got a lot more to do. That's enough for today.